They look about the same size.
How will we determine the Konoichi number one size ranking?
If only there was some quantitative measurement system for
Why don't you just compare sizes? What is this you speak of?